Sixpence, and today we're gonna be making flubber. Now, what is flubber? It's like, is it a liquid? Is it a solid? Well, it's like a slimy, gooey, squishy material. So let's see how we can make that. So let's get started with the things we need. First, we're gonna need 2 tablespoons of borax. Now, borax is like a laundry detergent, and it's found in the laundry detergent section. We're gonna need 2 tablespoons of that. We're gonna need 1 1/4 ounces of water, 1 1/2 ounces of water in 2 separate bowls. We're gonna be using 2 ounces of glue, and food dye is optional. I'm gonna be using pink today. A container. Okay, let's get started with the flubber. You're gonna take your glue, and then you're gonna pour that into your 1 1/2 ounces of water. And you can just squeeze it. You try and get as much glue out as you can. Okay, and then we're gonna stir this up. And here I'm gonna add my food dye. A couple drops will do it. And you can mix this up. And you wanna make sure there's like no giant swirls of white glue, but you just wanna mix that up really good. And if you're working with a friend, you can have a friend measure out 2 tablespoons of borax and pour that into 1 1/4 ounces of water. And I already had my measurements pre-measured out. And this looks like it's good. Let's just mix this up a little bit. So, my recipe says you need to take your first mixture and pour it into your second mixture. Now watch this, this is gonna be really cool. It like immediately turns to slime. Isn't that like crazy? This is like one of the coolest experiments ever. I'm just taking a rubber spatula and just getting all that out. And this is like the coolest thing ever. And it's gonna soak up, and you can just leave it out overnight and let it soak up the water and soak up the borax. And this is like crazy. Like, look at this. This is just like crazy. It's like gooey, it's slimy, it's fun to poke your hands in. And once you let it sit overnight, it'll get firmer. And so it won't be like so moist. This is fun to play with, and then when you're done, you can put it in the container we made and have fun playing with your new slime, flubber, blubber, whatever you want to call it. And this is a great project to do with friends because it's slime. Everybody loves slime. And share and comment and post pictures of your slime on Instagram. And don't forget to thumbs up and subscribe. Have fun with your flubber!